Welcome back to Geno's PS Games. We're back with Still Wakes the Deep. We went through playthrough. We would have done perfect, got every trophy, but we didn't click on two of the dead bodies. I knew I messed up when I dropped down. But there's no chapter select, so the good thing about this is that we can change our subtitles now to English. I just have to figure out what is English. There it is. There you go. Now we are on English. So we have to get all of the dead bodies. Wonder what happens if I hit resume game. See where it takes me at. Yeah, I know we're good, that's for sure. I got a vampire. Alright, we go back. We gotta do all of it. Alright, start a new game. Here we go. It was a...
I still can't believe you went. What are you thinking? Going to that place? Wish you hadn't got yourself into this mess, but you did. You can't run forever. I know you were just trying to do right by me, so I need you to do what's right by us. Now, please. I am so tired of fighting. I just want it to be over. I want you home. The girls want you home. But if you don't,
no, I think I might just end up skipping the story since we already played the story and watched the story. So I think I'm just gonna skip it all and try to go through it as fast as I can to obtain dead bodies. I'm just trying to go through it as fast as I can. I don't need anything. I don't need anything at all. All I need to do is I can run through it. I've obtained everything. I can skip everything.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's see what we got going here. Oh, the next guy. Kaboom. Yep. Mm-hmm. Can avoid him. Avoid all this. Down here. Go down here. What's in here? Talk to these
Look,
people.
There's no escaping. There's gonna be a dozen blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yep. Chicken pot pie. Graf's
heels a bit shaky.
Yep. And this guy.
Enjoying your last day, McCleary.
Yeah, it's my last day. Alrighty. That's it. Let me go over here and talk to him.
You alright, Roy?
Cars, me old mucker.
I do.
Alright. Double trouble.
Better head up and see what the score is.
All right.
Am I all right to get by, pal?
It's all right. You have to go around, Kaz.
Check.
It is fair again. I can see from here.
Ground crew will love that.
Renick will love it even more. You tell them.
I told them last time.
I probably won't be getting it to it today. I'll try to.
All right, Roper, what's the problem? Don't usually see you down here.
Drill's acting up this morning. Got the crew running around like blue-ass flies.
Water's in, but might be 2-3 weeks before it's shipped. Like, I can patch it, but we'll need to keep an eye. Maybe say a prayer and all. Who knows?
Stay on the path, mate. A cargo hoist will crush you if you get close.
McLean it!
Jesus, Scooby. Give me a heart attack.
Oh, sorry, mate.
Yeah, seems really slow. Takes forever to find the bodies. Especially when it's the last one towards the end of the game. Yeah. Man, I hate when you miss one thing. You have to play the whole entire game just to get it.
Well, here we fucking go.
Enter.
Ah, Mr. McCleary. So glad. Aye. Happy New Year to you too, ya. Yeah.
one for you, Kaz.
Christ, but you're a right pair. Two bars and a ball bag.
Now listen, Pat.
Guys! Christ! He's got gold! Shit!
All right, let's see where we are. See if we have some bodies.
Don't know.
Eventually, I have to find a body and see where I am then.
Shite! Let me fucking see again.
Traffic's not so good on this game. I wish I told you. Not show the body.
Something useful.
Locked. Thank you.
Jesus. God, stop. Shit. Fuck. God, stop thinking about it. Just stop thinking about it. Jesus. Jesus. Right. Right.
Well, that's it for now. We'll try more for it later. Have a good night, and thanks for watching the Genos PS Games.